It's been hard, but after everything that happened with the farm,
I'm gonna hurt you.
Let my people go.
I can't. Not until I'm done with my job.
Your job? What the hell might that be?
I let you get away with it at the ranch, but now, no, not this time. It's time to face your past, Susan. It's time to let everybody else know exactly what you did. Exactly what you did all the way up to this point.
Susan! What is he talking about?
What is he talking about, damn it?
And there it is, folks. Someone who's scared to admit their past. Scared to confess.
And you've confessed?
I have. I'm a killer. I do exactly what I have to make sure everybody here survives.
Why kill us? Why?
That day at the ranch, we sent in a spy, Lynn. Remember that time we pulled up at the gates? Well, she came back and let us know what was going on. Said you guys were loading up on ammo. The spy told us where your sister was. So we went in, snagged her. We knew it would throw you off.
Lynn is no spy. That's bullshit.
I bullshit you not.
Susan, what did you do?
Tell her, Susan.
Susan, please.
Shut up, you weak bitch.
But you killed her sister and my daughter. You have no idea what it's like to have your own flesh and blood murdered right in front of you. Somebody that you raised from a baby.
Actually, I do. Isn't that right, Susan?
Just stop. We can walk away from this. You know we can't.
We can't. Everything that's happened, happened because of you. You killed my 19-year-old daughter in cold blood.
Susan, this happened because of you?
No, that's not what happened.
Oh, so you admit it? You don't remember what happened? Because I do.
All this because Susan made a mistake?
You're damn right. Susan made a big mistake. And all choices come with consequences. Every single one.
You're messed up. They haven't done anything. It's me you want. Just kill me.
Susan, what?
Shut up! So here I am, out in the open, vulnerable. This is what you want? Kill me!
What I want?
Yes. I killed your daughter. This is what you want? Kill me. Kill me now!
What I want? I'm gonna hurt you. I'm gonna hurt all of you. No!
Thank you. Go kill Shadow.
I'm gonna lead him into the middle.
Go.
My gun, it jammed.
Sorry, we'll get you another. Let's go. Susan.
Are you alright?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Right.
I'm alright.
Let's get down. Right. Let's get ready to go. There's more.
Roger! is it, Susan.
You killed everyone. Everyone that I love.
You did the same to my daughter.
It was an accident.
Yeah, a big one. You know what? This is it, Susan.
I know you don't.
We did it.
We did it. Let's get Carmen.
We won.
We won.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Accept what's about to happen? Do you know what this is? This is the grand finale. The end.
Nelly, the war is over. It's done.
All of you now, get up. Now! Now I'm gonna watch each of you die. You know, who wants to go first? You? Or the baby?
So do you.
Thanks, we all do. Oh,
man.
Yeah. Roger! I thought you were dead.
It takes more than that to kill old Roger. Just an old cockroach. Took this off of one of Shadow's goons.
It's been a while since I saw this.
It's good.
You didn't deserve that.
The war's over.
Where do we go?
Somewhere far from here.
Where's Charles?
The mill is on fire.
Guys, where's Charles?
We have got to get out of here.
The noise is drawing the dead. We really do got to get out of here.
Where's Charles?
Rain, he didn't make it out of there.
Charles died?
Yeah, we lost him. Shadow's guys got him. sorry. Yes.
No.
Rain, it's okay.
No.
We gotta get out of here.
No.
Let's get in the truck, everyone. Come on.
We gotta go. We fought hard today. Good job.
It was a long fight, but it was definitely worth it.
Yeah, I'm proud of you guys. If we can do this, we can do anything.
Speaking of which, we should go back there and get the bad guys' ammo and whatever they left us.
Oh, yeah, all the supplies.
Yeah.
All right.
Good idea.
That's a good idea. We can use those. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's everyone load up, and then we'll get out of here.
Sounds good.
Hey, what do you guys think? You know, I'd say go back to the farm, but it's a graveyard there.
What if we head to the coast? Steal a boat, live off fishing for a while, find us an island.
Sounds good. I know a little bit about boats. Dad used to take me out all the time. In fact, he owned his own shop at one point.
Great. Sounds great. We'll go east. But I need to check something first.
Kevin.
I hate it that we couldn't find Charles's body.
No, but we got Lynn and Liam. Rest in peace.
Liam shouldn't have went out like that.
No, but we did it together.
So, where are we headed? To the east?
To the coast.
To the coast.
To the coast.
To the coast.
To
the coast.
Let's go.
Today, we ended the new frontier. It's something we worked hard for, something we needed. It was not easy, but we did it together as a team. We lost a part of us that we'll never get back, but we must push forward. New adventures await for us. We will move on from this, but only with time. Time seems to move slow in this world. But we now have to make good of that time. Today we write our new story. Today becomes a new chapter.